Hi, this is Travis from POSGuys.com. Today we want to create a video to show the difference between the DS2208 and the DS4308. On paper, they seem like very similar scanners. They look very similar. They both scan phones. They both scan out of a stand automatically in auto-sensing mode. They both work with a trigger. They can read 2D barcodes, 1D barcodes. They work great for retail. They work great for light industrial. They're all great scanners, but there are differences in them, mostly in the performance. So here's a series of tests that are going to really show the differences in the performance between the two scanners and determining if you need to pay the upgraded price for the 4308 or if the 2208 will work really good for you as well. The first test we're going to do is a basic range test. So with the 22, you can start from about an inch back, and then you can go about so about 6 inches back on a 7mm barcode. And a 7mm barcode is pretty tiny. And then here's the 43. So you can get really close, and I can touch the barcode. So you can get closer. And I'm past 7 inches. About there. So reliably, you can get scans at more like a foot. So there's your range difference between the two. You're looking at just under 7 inches to just under 12 inches. So the next test I want to show is basically how far off center you can be and still get a scan. Of course, when you scan directly on center, you can scan no problem. So how far back can you be and get a correct scan? So I'm going to start with vertical. So I'll come up to the barcode from the bottom. I'll try back up. Maybe a little closer. So right at about that 1 inch mark, and then I'll come from the side. And I have to be right up on it, and then I'll come from a slight diagonal about here. Let's verify that. And then we'll try the 4308 and show the same thing. So I'm going to come up from the bottom. The mark here. Come up from the side. Mark there. And then diagonal. And if you kind of draw a circle, there's your margin for error. It's coming in. So you can see how the 4308 has a bigger room, bigger range of error to get a correct scan. If we move over to the 2D barcodes, and we'll do the same test. Similar results there, and then with the 43. So the same kind of results. You can see that one circle is bigger than the other. The other major difference with these barcode scanners is the aiming reticle. So with the DS22, you have a line, and then when you push the trigger, you get a field of light. So the line is pretty good. It's standard, what you'd kind of expect to see from a linear imager, but this is an omnidirectional scanner. So you of course can scan across the bars, but you can also scan perpendicular, at an angle, whatever you want. It doesn't really matter. The line is there just to kind of tell you where the focus is. So with the 43, instead of a line, you get a dot, and it's much brighter than the line. And with the dot, there's no up or down. It's omnidirectional, so that really kind of hits home the fact that don't line up the barcode. Just put it in the center of the dot and scan. So you can see the difference side by side. The bright light of the dot is a little brighter than the line. The line is just slightly dimmer. So I prefer the circle, but the line works okay as well. So overall, when comparing the DS22 series, and this is the DS228 or the cordless DS2278 with the DS4308 or the cordless 4378, you can see that there is better performance in the DS43 series than the DS22 series. The aiming reticle also is a little more advanced. The dot is more omnidirectional than a line that you see on the DS22. Overall, they scan similar types of barcodes. They scan well. They both scan off phones or screens, off paper. They work for a variety of different barcodes. They all perform well. There's just slightly better performance on the 43, especially when you look at error correction. The circle is quite a bit bigger on the 43, which means you don't have to be as accurate. You can scan faster and focus more on your interaction with your customer or what you're doing, and less on just getting a good scan. To purchase the DS2208 or the DS4308, or for more information, please visit us at POSGuys.com. Thanks.